you know what special powers our teacher heroes have? Come, let's ask our Fuchunians.
Last time, I was really struggling with being more creative and thinking of brilliant ideas like some of my classmates. But my form teacher was being very open to our ideas and even accepted one of our suggestions for a weekly math challenge. When doing so, she actually encouraged me and my classmates to be more creative and think out of the box. Thank you, Miss So, for doing so and helping me be more creative.
When I was in P1 and 2, I was very shy. I did not participate in any activities and I did not make any friends. When I was sitting alone in the class, my co-form teacher, Ms. Rina, came to me and encouraged me to participate in more activities. True enough, I really enjoyed participating in activities and I made lots of friends. If not for Ms. Rina, I would not be this confident or even be a prefect. Thank you, Ms. Rina, for making a big difference in my life.
When I was in P1 and 2, I hated math because I thought it was very difficult. But when I turned P5 with Madam Azar as my math teacher, she used games and point systems to encourage us to do more math. I love her math lesson and I wish I could do more. Thank you very much, Madam Azar. I really appreciate it.
My mother tongue teacher has helped me a lot. When I was younger, I wasn't really good at my mother tongue language. But when Madam Julinda became my mother tongue teacher at primary 5, I loved her lessons as she always added the prettiest notes and the perfect amount of humour in her lessons. Because of that, I was able to improve in my Malay a lot. Thank you so much, Madam Julinda, for reigniting my love for Malay. Last time, I had many issues with my family. So that time, I was feeling very stressed. But thankfully, I have my form teachers who listens to me and gave me some steps and advices to follow. After that, my parents and I sat down together and talked. And thankfully, the problem was resolved. I am grateful for having trustable teachers as I could talk to them about the problems I faced. Thank you, Mr. Lee, Miss Yeo, and Miss Pretty, and Madam Asmida.
Have you had similar experiences before? Come, share your stories by writing them down on the cards given. Help our teacher heroes recover their powers.